breast cancer, diabetes. One out of three Hoosiers has a pre-existing condition. But Jackie Walorski voted 11 times to let insurance companies deny coverage for pre-existing conditions. She even voted to give Congress taxpayer-subsidized health care for life while letting insurance companies raise rates and deny care to Hoosiers. Seems Walorski's gone Washington. As a minister, Mel Hall comforted the sick. In Congress, he'll work for affordable health care.
I'm Mel Hall, and I approve this message.